Introduction to the Boundary and Annexation Survey, or BAS 1, BAS Overview. This video will provide a high-level overview of BAS, explain the purpose of the program, provide participation information, and list the benefits of taking part in the program. BAS is an annual opportunity for tribal, state, and local governments to submit boundary changes, such as annexations and de-annexations, name changes, and legal status updates, such as incorporations, disincorporations, mergers, or consolidations. The U.S. Census Bureau conducts BAS to fulfill the agency's responsibility as part of the National Spatial Data Infrastructure. The Office of Management and Budget, or OMB, Circular A-16, designates the Census Bureau as the lead federal agency for maintaining national data about governments and statistical and administrative boundaries. Information collected by the Census Bureau is uploaded to the Census website through TigerWeb, shapefiles, and geodatabases. In addition, the data is loaded to the USGS National Map and data.gov. Both of these services provide open data for federal, state, and local government agencies. The legal boundary data collected through BAS creates a geographic framework that helps accurately tabulate data collected by the Census Bureau from its various censuses and surveys. This includes, but is not limited to, the Decennial Census, the American Community Survey, and the Population Estimates Program. Legal boundary data contributes to establishing the housing and population counts within a government. The Census Bureau invites all active, functioning legal governments to participate in BAS. These governments include federally recognized tribes with a reservation and/or off-reservation trust land, counties or county equivalents, such as parishes and boroughs, minor civil divisions, like towns and townships, and incorporated places, such as cities and villages. The Census Bureau maintains a BAS contact for all eligible governments. The BAS contact is the Census Bureau's primary contact for all BAS-related correspondence and receives all survey materials. Governments generally provide the BAS contact or updated contact information through the annual response or non-response follow-up phase of the program. Where there is no BAS contact for a government, the Census Bureau will attempt to establish a contact through a local planning or geographic information systems or GIS department. If no BAS contact is established through these means, the Census Bureau will send all BAS-related correspondence and materials to the tribal chair or highest elected official. BAS participants should take note of these key dates within the program schedule. Boundary updates must be legally in effect on or before January 1st to be reported in the current survey year. March 1st is the first BAS deadline. Boundary updates submitted by this date will be included in the American Community Survey, Population Estimates Program, and the following year's BAS materials. May 31st marks the final BAS deadline. Updates submitted after March 1st but before May 31st will be included in the following year's BAS materials and used for the following year's American Community Survey or Population Estimates Program. Participating in BAS confirms that all legal boundaries in the Census Bureau's database are current and accurate and increases the accuracy of statistical data collected and tabulated by various censuses and surveys. Accurate boundaries provide the foundation for good decision-making for tribal, state, and local governments. Participating in BAS also ensures communities receive the federal funding they are entitled to. The legal boundary data collected through BAS helps to provide open data for research, allows for informed policy and performance planning, and helps the federal government allocate more than $675 billion of federal funding. This federal funding pays for education, housing, healthcare, and services for the elderly, just to name a few. For additional BAS information, including information on how to get started with the survey, please visit the BAS website using the provided URL. The BAS website contains program information, the program schedule, respondent guides, reference materials, and information on BAS events and trainings. For BAS support, please contact the Census Bureau by phone toll-free at 1-800-972-5651 or by email at geo.bass@census.gov. Participants may also refer to the BAS website for resources.